They were excited. My parents were super, super pumped about it. And, you know, they can't believe it just like me.
Was there ever a time where they tried to talk you into Plan B? Because it's such a hard industry to break into.
No, they never did. They've always been really supportive.
I heard a little secret, too, that you used to go and you'd sing a real popular cover song, really get their attention, and then sock in one of your originals.
Yep, I would, yep.
That is ingenious.
Yeah, well, you got to get them to put their hamburger down for a second.
Without naming any place specifically, can you describe the worst dive you've ever performed in?
Oh, man, well, there was a place we played. It was actually in Tennessee, but it was right across the line there, and it was one of those places you could still smoke cigarettes inside of, and it was like 3 hours, you know, of just like inhaling while trying to sing at the same time.
But back in high school, were you playing the guitar and into music then?
No, I mean, I had sang kind of my whole life, and I didn't pick the guitar up until I was 21.
Did it help you meet girls, too?
You know, not really, no. It did.
I love your honesty.
Yeah, not at all. It helped me zero in that category.
So what kind of jobs were you working before becoming a musician?
I was a go-kart operator, I guess would be the term.
Yeah.
I like to call it a fun technician.
A technician of fun.
Does that pay well?
I worked at that place. It's called Asheville's Fun Depot was the name of the place. And I worked there for like 6 years. It's funny, I worked at Fun Depot. And then I worked at Home Depot, but I could never land that Office Depot gig to round out the depots, man. Yeah,
there's a song in there somewhere.
Yeah, no kidding.
Yeah. But I worked at U-Haul, too.
Oh. Amazing.
I got fired from U-Haul as well. I was an incredibly awful U-Haul employee, for sure. So
gotcha.
I don't blame them at all.
Is Dancing with the Stars or a reality show something like that you would ever do?
Oh, no. I would be let go before it even started. maybe if they had eating pizza with the stars.
I like that. That sounds better.
Yeah.